So this at the moment is a normal 4K 60 video. I'm now going to change it to low light mode. We're now in low light mode. I'm going to try, while we're actually videoing, to go back to normal video mode. It won't let me, so I've got to stop it. So I'll keep it in low light mode for the moment. So we're still in low light mode. We'll see what it's like when we go past these fences in a second, where it gets even darker. Some leaves on the floor now. So we've now gone back into video mode. I'm going to have a look what the difference is and make a decision to what I think I'm best at. So normal video mode is 4K 60. When I put it on low light, it does reduce it to 4K 30. So let's try now one more time to go in low light. We're now in low light mode. Is there any difference? Loads of leaves on the pavement again here. I haven't used an external mic on this. I'm just trying the mic on the camera.